Oh my God.
Put this big ass thing.
La verga.
It really got me a fucking. I don't wanna be a barrel again.
Move out and take position. Hostiles inbound.
Wait, what the fuck did triangle do?
It changes your prop.
How the fuck would y'all stick into the wall? R1?
Yeah.
Cause this big ass thing right here. See how many idiots pass me up. Look, there's one idiot. He walked right past me.
You stupid motherfucker.
Oh shit!
That's two idiots.
Shit. Get over there, Nick.
Where are you? There's one.
Get out of here, Nick. Get out of here. Oh my God, I just walked past another motherfucker. Get the fuck away from me. No.
I see.
These motherfuckers got bad aim. They're missing so much.
Yep, keep running around, just make him chase you off to the other side.
Thank you. Stupid motherfucker just went right past me. Oh my God, these motherfuckers are so slow.
Crown, look at where I'm at, bro.
Yeah, I see it. Oh, great. One big fucker to another.
Dude, that thing goes so slow, man.
I know, bro. That shit was...
Holy fuck, it seemed like I was running around in lava or something. This fucking Balloon, bro, that's cheating, man. I'm fucking recording you, Balloon.
He plays this son of a bitch every day, bro.
You can't even tell he's fucking there, bro.
Oh, shit, oh, damn!
How the hell you survive so long right there is beyond me.
Yeah, that's a long time to be running away, bro. You survived from what, 210?
I ran away from them and they fucking, and what's the call? I forgot who flashed them.
It was me.
I was going past somebody. Yeah, he flashed their ass and I was like, yes, and I went to go hide.
I mean, come on, you're up in the air as a big container. I don't know where the fuck you are, what the hell? But hang on, there was one time on Arden's Forest.
They fucked me over, bro. They kept me a big item all three times I changed.
Yeah.
I changed from a fucking, from a large pallet to the fucking phone booth into that fucking barrier.
That was something that just popped you.
I know for a fact. That dude right there is fucking hurt. He went three times. Oh my God.
Stay wary. Pick your shots.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
start jumping off the map.
Yeah. I just meant to give you some fun while you wait. There was one by the water.
To shit, but I fucking got his ass.
Anybody else wanna fucking milk me? My god.
Where was that whistle that I heard to the left over here somewhere? I didn't see it.
What's that flash, bro, that chingada?
I'm telling you, look at it. He got flashed and my house got lit up.
Oh, dude. What's this shit? Pick your shots.
Who the fuck decided we gotta be fucking...
I love you, yeah, bro. Bitches.
Get the wow.
Didn't know you were there. I wish I could get to my other spot. There's so many people around.
Oh shit! Oh shit, who the fuck is going to spy him? Bro, Raccoon, bro, you're a fucking expert at this shit. I'm fucking ready to get right. He jumped off the stairs, I think.
It's in a really small spot though. That's the only thing that is not to his advantage. You might see some idiot to pass him right up, but if all of them come there, he's fucked.
It's because he's at a spot where it could be three different locations.
Bro, they're about to whistle here. Get out of there! Get out of here! Get out of here! And you already did your two changes, man? Just change.
is now.
Your mission, hombre.
Stay wary, pick your shots.
They need the first person, they got five, three of them. I know where you're at, bitch. I'm exactly where you're at. Ooh. I had a box fight right here. It flashed multiple times. I didn't hear it.
Somewhere on the docks, man.
That was back in their spawn, kind of, by the docks. Back in
we're at.
He's probably moving.
Yeah, it's probably moving.
Yeah, he's probably something small and keeps moving around. I'll go back to our spawn.
I keep hearing it over here.
If you keep moving, like, there's no whistle.
Now there's a whistle, but I mean, if you're moving, it's kind of whistling where you're at. You can always.
Oh, where was he at, Unicron?
You'll see, it's kind of stupid.
Oh, wow. See, I knew he was over there by the docks. I couldn't be
there. Damn, I didn't know you could jump on that one.
Neither did I. I didn't even know you could.
Well, folks, this was an important thing.
I think he was just doing what we always do, jump up in the air and lock.
Yeah, but I didn't know you can get, like, behind that little brown box. But, yeah.
Yeah, I think you're
The Valkyrie map's pretty fun on top of that.
Which one?
Valkyrie.